to you live from Monster Truck Island. This time, we're high atop Glacier Mountain, where everyone has gathered to watch the monster trucks go head-to-head in an icy downhill race. Right out of the gate, they'll trigger an avalanche of massive snowballs. At the bottom of the hill is a glacial jump over the steamy hot springs geysers. Yee-ouch! Finally, they'll slide across the frozen floor of ice before making it to the finish line. Who will keep their cool and take home the Hot Wheels Titan Cup? The Monster Truck Competition, it's heating up. Let's go! Steer clear. Skeleton Crew Blizzard Basher.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
And with Skeleton Crew Blizzard Basher out of the way, Steer Clear takes the race. Looks like the Skeleton Crew Blizzard Basher got flipped over onto his bonehead. Sent Twin Mill across the finish line. Let's go talk to our winner. Twin Mill, tell us, how did you win this race?
Zombie Rex went barking up the wrong hot spring, if you know what I mean.
Five alarm. Bone Shaker Blizzard Basher.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Oh, this one's over. Wait, Five Alarm comes from behind to win it. Bone Shaker Blizzard Basher had the competition shaking in their boots. But the frozen floor sent him sliding into the bushes. Oh, what a race. Hissy Fit. V8 Bomber.
Big, go Hot Wheels!
Oh my! Is he? Can he? He did it! Let's see that one again! V8 Bomber exploded down the hill, avoids the avalanche, and walks in for the win! But Hissy Fit wasn't so lucky. One bad goo. Roger Dodger Blizzard Basher.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
It's neck and neck, but Roger Dodger Blizzard Basher rolls over the competition. Let's send it to the replay. For one bad ghoul, it was one bad slip on the ice as Roger Dodger Blizzard Basher skated backwards to victory.
Go big, go Hot Wheels!
Oh, look at that! A perfect finish for Bad Catitude! You raise the cat and you get the claws! And Smash Squatch Blizzard Basher will go back into hiding after diving into the hot springs. Yikes! Loco Punk, Abysmal Blizzard Basher.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Loco Punk stays on track to get the win. Talk about crazy good. Not even an avalanche and a front flip onto the frozen floor can stop him. Loco Punk wins the race. Milk Monster, Mega Rex.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Oh no, it's a spill for Milk Monster. Let's take a closer look.
Milk Monster's front wheels were pointed up at just the right angle that the impact of Hot Springs geysers upended it and spoiled the Milk Monster's chance for victory. Mega Rex moves on. Ouchie! Easy as an evening stroll on the farm. Steer clear wins again. He keeps racing like this. He's gonna have this competition by the horns. Take another look. Five Alarm hits the barrier first, slowing it down and allowing V8 Bomber to jump ahead. But when V8 Bomber loses its balance at the frozen floor, he slides off target just enough that he misses the finish line and Five Alarm cruises to victory. Let's talk to Bad Catitude. You must have used every one of your 9 lives in that race. How did you do it?
I landed on my feet, saw a chance to win, and I pounced on it.
Megarex was a mega pain out there, but I found a way to derail him, and yeah, I got the W.
I'm ramming them up and knocking them down, boss. Gotta keep on doing till the cows come home. Moving on.
Bad Catitude. Loco Punk.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Bad Catitude gets snowplowed by the Avalanche. Let's take a closer look. When Bad Catitude gets turned sideways after the jump, the downward momentum flips him onto his side, and the Avalanche of Snow does the rest as Locopunk cruises into the finals. And wins the Titan Cup! Congrats, ya punk truck!
Join us next time on... Wait, what's this? Holy moly, a dozen Hot Wheels cars. It's an 11-car pileup. As only one car makes it to the finish line. They're flipping and flying and sliding into the hot springs. Ho-ho, hope you brought your swim trunks. 6 monster trucks are going to take on the course, too. Oh, they were off to a good start, but the hot springs and frozen floor had other plans for them. Watch that first step, fellas. It's a little slippery. Oh, yeah. Here we go. 2 mega monster trucks want in on the fun. These guys are all over the course, and whoa, he takes out the finish line. Let's run that back. These mega trucks barrel down Glacier Mountain, and he does a face plant into the finish line. That's going to wrap up for today, folks. Congrats again to Loco Punk, winner of the Hot Wheels Titan Cup. And keep watching for more epic races right here at the Tournament of Titans. Welcome to the Blizzard Ice Cave. Brr! I'm freezing.
I heard there was a Yeti lurking in these ice caves.
There's no such thing as a Yeti.
Whoa!
Look out! It's a Yeti snowball trap. Let's go. And now for our first matchup.
Alamo Derby.
Shark Creek.
Go big, go Hot Wheels!
What a start! Demo Derby flips into a somersault to take the win, while Shark Creek goes ice fishing.
Drive it like you stole it!
5 alarm! Loco Punk!
Go big, go Hot Wheels!
Wait, what's this? Loco Punk gets spooked by the Yeti and trips into the snow canyon. And 5 Alarm saves his way into the next round.
Coming in hot.
Oh, y'all.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Slip and slide! Boat Shaker fires out of the cave and flips onto a victory, while Hoya loses its lunch on the ice.
Thrash and smash!
Invader! Pure muscle!
Go big, go Hot Wheels!
Close one! Pure Muscle is tire to tire with Invader out of the cave, but takes the lead over the frozen pond to skin into the next round.
Flex on him.
Rhino Might. Piranha.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Yeti attack. Looks like Piranha gets tripped up by the Yeti monster and spins out over the icy pond, which lets Rhino Might roll on to the next round.
Horns out!
Mega Rex!
Dairy Delivery!
Go big, go Hot Wheels!
Oh, wow! Did you see that? It's a comeback! Mega Rex slips up on the ice to blow its lead, and Dairy Delivery scoots on.
Cowabunga.
Your shark.
Snake Bite.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Wow, that was close. Tiger Shark pounces on Snakebite over the jump and slides on 4 wheels into the next round.
Fear the Frenzy.
Bigfoot.
Radical Racer.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Foul on the play.
Bigfoot tries to pull a fast one and jump Radical Racer's lane. But Radical Racer gets the last lap and sends Bigfoot stomping home empty-handed.
Stick him in the gutter.
And we're on to round two. Whoa! Look out!
I can't wait to shred this powder. Oh, yeah!
Watch your speed. That ice gets dangerous in these conditions.
Demo Derby versus Five Alarm.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Five Alarm goes down, and Demo Derby takes it. Five Alarm slips up in the ice cave and ends up on the Yeti's dinner table.
Watch your speed!
You may bring the muscle, but I'm bringing the heat!
Oh, my bones are shaking! Let's see what you got!
Bone Shaker versus your muscle!
Go big, go Hot Wheels!
What the? Whoa! Ah! I cannot believe it! We gotta see that again! Both trucks launch at the same time and wipe out at the same time. But Bone Shaker spins on the ice and skates backwards to the next round. Wow, that is wild!
Dash and smash!
Listen up. Mess with me and you get the home. You'll be crying over spilled milk when I'm done.
Rattlemite versus Dairy Delivery.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Milkman down! Dairy Delivery takes a major spill into the snow canyon, and Rhino Mike catches big air over the ice. Rhino, where he's going? Straight to the semis!
Horns up!
I'm hungry for the Titan Cup, but I smell a rat.
Yes, that would be me, and I smell victory.
Tiger Shark versus Radical Racer.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Yard sale. The Yeti Monster strikes again and sends Radical Racer into the snowy gutter. Tiger Shark is unfazed and skates into the semifinals.
Yeti or not, here I come.
It's time for the semifinals. And the Yeti has a snowball trap.
Bone Shaker, my buddy. Let's smash this snowflake course.
We can be friends after I win the Titan Cup.
Someone's in a bad mood.
Demo Derby versus Bone Shaker.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Avalanche! Demo Derby and Bone Shaker blast through the Yeti snowball trap, but Demo Derby is able to stunt and style his way into the finals.
If you were having fun, you may have won.
I'm gonna stampede my way to the finals.
Just don't start another avalanche.
Rhinomite versus Tiger Shark.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Ice cold! The trucks are neck and neck through the ice cave, but Rhinomite takes the brunt of the avalanche, and Tiger Shark wheelies through the finish to rub it in.
Swimming to the championship!
Well, folks, this is it. Our trucks have conquered the icy peaks and have escaped the Yeti Monster without a scratch. All that's left is the Titan Cup.
Demo Derby versus Tiger Shark.
Go big, go Hot Wheels.
Go. That's it. It's all over. Demo Derby and Tiger Shark battle for position through the cave, but Tiger Shark's fangs get frozen and wipes out before the finish. Demo Derby finally breaks through to win the Titan Cup!
Yes! Drive it like you stole it! Oh, yeah!
Well, Demo Derby, you really crushed it out there today.
Finally! I just kept sending it down the ice. I was ready for any challenge the Yeti Monster threw at me.
You could say you really had ice in your veins. All right, trucks, let them rip. Slipping and sliding everywhere. Well, that's all for today, race fans. Tune in next time to the Tournament of Titans.